matter is subject to the laws of physics. Here, flagrantly violating those rules is Joshua J.
These objects were all given to me by a prisoner, a guy that wrote me from prison, and he explained that he spends 22 hours a day in solitary confinement, and magic saved his life. And he had to come up with original tricks because they wouldn't allow certain things in the prison cell. So I created this trick for him. I hope you enjoy. A prisoner, Mark Bentz, has been writing me letters for years. Major sentence for a minor offense. This man's letters would bring you to tears. A convict magician, stealing props from the kitchen, practicing in secret because magic tricks are forbidden. Books, bottles, rings. He used props that he found. He invented tricks with these things to amaze those around. To keep his life on track, he developed a knack of balancing objects he found in an impossible stack. He found the Lord and my book on playing cards. So he would write me when he was bored, and I would teach him tricks to show the guards. Alone in his cell, that's every night for poor Mark. His own living hell, doing magic tricks in the dark.